Tell me in the comments if you can hear the difference in tone between these two picks. This is the one I regularly use to play my electric guitar, and I found this one in my stash, which is thinner and more flexible. So let's hear it.